runs while others walk. He acts while other men just talk. He looks at this world and wants it all. So he strikes like Thunderball. He knows the meaning of success. His needs are more, so he gives less. They call strikes like thunderbolt. Any woman he wants, he'll get. He will break any heart without regret.
You know, I remember seeing Thunderball years ago on the telly. I was young and impressionable, and Bond was, well, he was a cool, suave, Cold War era spy. I mean, what a guy. And I really, really wanted to be him. But I was a shy, awkward young chap, so I wasn't particularly attractive, and I certainly didn't ooze machismo. However, I was a man in the making. I was programmed to desire techie gadgets, fast cars, and sexy young women dancing naked on speedboats. But then I got a girlfriend, and she told me that James Bond was just a character in a film franchise that marketed misogyny and perpetuated damaging sexual stereotypes. I was gutted. I mean, really gutted.
Days of triumph are all gone. The fight goes on and on and on. But she knows.